Oh, it's a flashlight, huh? Oh, about to rain. Whoops. Oh, shit. I just did, man. What? Oh. Battle rain. All right, cool. Haha. Whoa. It's fucking trippy. Where'd the hand go? Oh, there it goes. Dude, the floor is totally fucking moving right now. Say. Oh, okay. I got the power. Oh, oh shit. Missing a hand. Oh, there it is. What do we do? Please let me know when I can brief you on the situation. Test tubes, huh? I might need some blood for that one there. The fuck? Good to go. Got the blood sample. Alright, well, it's not gonna do this. Jay Brown, infected. Mm. I'm fucking infected too. Oh. Ah, here we go. It's the samples there. Fuck are we doing? Yeah, this bat symbol out here. What am I supposed to do, man? Oh my god. Oh, that didn't work. Well, yeah, cool. What do I do now, man?
I'm afraid I have rather concerning news. Robin failed to report in last night, and now I'm unable to reach Nightwing as well. It could be coincidence, sir, but it's unlikely not to respond. Hopefully the vacuum filter can help pinpoint the location.
Back computer. Back computer. Back computer. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait. Alright. There we go. Whoa. Refrigerator set. Huh. Activating
Nightwing. Oh, wait, that was the wrong one. Nightwing is in central Gotham. Why isn't he responding? I should head to his location. He could be in danger.
I've got an item location. The internet connection quality is currently not sufficient. Bat garage. Na 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 na. Whoa! I only got two. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we want that there. I don't see nothing. Oh, shit. What am I, peeping Tom here? What's up, bud?
Beat to death. Why wasn't I here? Why didn't I stop?
I need to find out who did this.
Multiple trauma. Causes death, cervical fracture. They broke your neck. You must have been in agony when you died.
Download
the recorder. Generating reconstruction. You were the best fighter ever trained. How did they beat you?
Broken jaw.
If I can identify the precise moments when your three main injuries occurred, it might help me establish the killer's identity. Nothing. I can use the forensic scan to analyze the reconstruction.
No injury detected.
How are your other injuries sustained? There must be a clue in the construction. Nothing here. I need to study the points when you were injured.
I'm trying to get to that.
The fatal blow.
That could be it. That's probably what killed him right there, buddy. Yeah.
Reached end of reconstruction. The fatal blow. I should finish scanning other injuries for clues.
Broken jaw. I don't get this.
No injury found.
The killer anticipated your move and cut off your escape. You never backed down from the fight. Did you know you were beaten? Your jaw was already broken at this point. You must have had to start the fight.
What?
That's not it. I need to examine the moments when your injuries occurred.
Where did that come from?
Nothing here. I need to study the points when you were injured.
So when's this guy come in the picture? Oh, there he is.
No injury found.
You got electric guard before the first blow fractured your jaw. Why hesitate? It goes against everything I taught you. I'm starting to build a profile of your killer. Studying the fatal blow could provide another clue to their identity.
That's it.
You were badly injured, no longer a threat. Your killer showed no mercy. Something to describe. Why did the killer flee the scene? What did they see? I'm increasing the radius of the reconstruction. A witness. But who was it? I need to search the reconstruction. See if they left prints behind. The witness didn't leave any prints here. I need to examine the reconstruction. The witness must have left a fingerprint.
That's what I'm doing. What the fuck, man?
I need to find a moment where the witness touched the surface so I can analyze his fingerprint.
It was back there.
I'm sorry, Dick. I should have been here. If Kamala had anything to do with her, I would say it's right.
I'm sorry, Dick.
Sir, are you alright? Perhaps we should take a moment.
No time.
I want to fly out of jet, man.
Please identify my target to be major. Oh! 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 Yeah.
What? Let me on that motherfucker. Yeah.
The victims of the iceberg lounge bomb. The coroner identified a piece of shrapnel in one of the bodies. Looks like a fragment of the bomb's detonator. I need to analyze the bodies with a forensic scanner. Find any fragments so I can determine the origin of the device.
Hot gonads. There it is.
A piece of the detonator lodged in the adductor muscles of the victim's thigh. There could be shrapnel anywhere in the bodies. I can analyze both the bone and muscle layers by switching modes on the forensic scanner. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's skull. There could be more of the detonator shrapnel in the remaining two victims.
Left key and safe. Don't trust that cleaner. Still can't find my watch. Can't get it. Piece of this was over there. Hey, there we go. What's this? Huh? Piece of the brain. Wait a second. There's the other body.
Jackie Flynn, witness. Target of the assassination. Detonated fragment buried in the maneuvering sternum. partial serial number. A fragment of the detonator cut through the victim's soleus. There isn't enough here to trace the detonator's origin. I need to examine the third victim.
Where's he at? Where's this guy at? Yeah, let's see who this is. If I keep the key card for that one is fucking thing in it. Lock, unlock. Huh. I don't get it. Jesus. Oh, that was it, say. Entry 3.
Unable to confirm the house of death on one of the boxes. It seems this fellow was
simultaneously. Fucking guns in there, shit. Left key and safe. Don't trust that cleaner. Still can't find it. Key and safe. Thank you. Ah, here we go. Bonus.
Part of the bomb's detonator punctured the lower engine. Can't see anything more in the muscle layer. I should study the bone layer. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's clavicle. The fragments are mangled, twisted. But if I use the back computer to simulate the original shape, I should be able to reconstruct the detonator and identify the serial number. The device was registered to City Division Demolitions. They're demolishing an old sewer system that's on the ground. The sewer could be the killer's hideout. If I target our scanners on this area, maybe I can pick up Robin's transmitter.
Scanning. Decrypting radio signal.
That sewer.
He's alive, but in danger. I'm coming to him.
I thought it turned off by itself.
Why don't you just sign this one?
Well, let me end the broadcast.
I would make her a good deal on something. Oh,
it was a big R land, yeah.
I know, bro. You just missed out on 8 rounds, dude.